Hey guys, this is Siddhi from Best of Beauty and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I am going to be reviewing for y'all the newly launched K-Beauty highlighters. And I was so excited and thrilled that they're coming out with highlighters because their product quality is so great. So they have come out with 6 shades and the best part is that I'm going to swatch all of the 6 shades for you guys because I have all of them over here with me. So I really hope that you find this video informative and also I'm going to give you an in-depth product review and a wear test as well so you all can see how the product performs throughout the day. So I really hope that you enjoyed this video and let's just get started. But before that, don't forget to follow me on my Instagram because all of the updates you'll get there first. And also, please do hit the red subscribe button as well. It will really mean a lot. And yeah, let's just get started. So first, let's talk about the product packaging and this is how it looks like. So it comes in this carton which has the K monogram and the logo on it and obviously you can see the color as well. Now let's see the actual product. So this is how it looks like. So when they revealed this on Instagram, I was so excited because this is rose gold and that has to obviously be one of my favorite, you know, colors. So rose gold and gold packaging is everything. So this is how it looks like up close. It has the K monogram on it, so it's a very beautiful minimalistic design and it looks really premium as well. And then once you open this up, it also has a mirror which is handy, and then you have the product right here. And behind the product, what they have mentioned is the shade name. And also, it contains 8.5 grams of product. So I feel like for $7.99, which is the price of the product, you get a lot of, you know, in it. And also, the packaging is just everything. But obviously, that's not enough because you need to test out the product and see if it actually is good or not. So first, I just wanted to feel how the product formula is. Now, this is the first time that I'm doing this because I haven't tried this product before. And wow, it obviously has a lot of pigment in it and it feels very you know, smooth as well. So I'm obviously going to swatch it on my hand. Just look at that. So this is the color Champagne Fizz, which is also the color that I'm going to apply on my cheek as well. And obviously all of the product details will be mentioned in the description box below. And also, if you're wondering which lip shade I'm wearing, I'm going to leave like the combo in the description box below as well so y'all can, you know, get it for yourselves. So here I have swatched all of the 6 shades and I feel like the first 2 shades that are there, which is, you know, Sunlit Gold and Champagne Fizz, I think that they would look great on medium skin tone. If you are someone who has really light or like pale skin, then you can definitely go for the shade Frosted Ice. And this is how that one looks like. As you can see that this one has like a neutral undertone, which is great. So it's not too warm or it's not too cool as well. So that's why this shade is ideal for you. And this is how that one looks like up close. Then there's a shade called Rosy Dew, which I feel like will suit maybe light to medium skin tone people more. And this is what that shade looks like up close. So this definitely has a more cooler undertone. So if you are someone who has medium skin tone but cooler undertone, then you can go for something like that. Then for medium to duskier skin tones, this shade right here, which is called as Honey Glaze, is so pretty. And this is what that one looks like up close. It's a beautiful, you know, warm toned gold shade and this will look really stunning on duskier skin tones. And this is what that looks like up close. This sort of a shade would really look good on, you know, just like all over your body as well, because this has the right, you know, undertone to it and it's a very stunning shade. And then if you are someone who wants to go on the copper side, then, you know, you have the shade Copper Shine as well. So if you don't want to go for something gold but copper, then you can opt for this. But again, this will only suit like duskier people. It's definitely not going to suit light to medium skin, and this is what Copper Shine looks like. So I have zoomed you guys in a bit closer so you all can see how the highlighter looks like on my skin. Now when it comes to highlighters, there are a couple of things that are really important to me. Firstly, it shouldn't, you know, accentuate the texture on my skin, because some highlighters can do that, because you just grab onto the skin and then you can obviously see that you have put in product over there. Secondly, obviously it has to blend really seamlessly into the skin and shouldn't, you know, have that chunky glitter, because that's definitely not what I want. So that's what I'm going to be testing today. So just taking this shade right here, and I'm going to be using this brush and obviously tapping off the excess. So I'm applying it on this cheek today. So this is how the highlighter looks like, and as you can tell that it just makes my skin look really luminous, and also it has blended really nicely into the skin. Like, it does not look like I've applied like a ton of highlighter on my cheek, which is a great thing, because I don't want like a stark highlighter on my cheek. I just wanted to blend seamlessly into the skin so that it looks like I'm glowing from within, if you get what I mean. So this is how it looks like. So far really impressed with the formula, and also the shade is stunning. Now I'm going to be using another shade on this cheek. So the shade that I'm using is called as Rosy Dew, and this is how it looks like up close. So as you can tell that this obviously has more pink in it. So just taking this highlighter and applying it on this side. Look at that. Wow. Oh my god, I might have applied too much, because the pigment on these is intense. So this is how the shade Rosy Dew looks like on my cheeks, and it's obviously a very stunning color, but I feel like this shade will suit people with more cooler undertones or also lighter skin tone people. Because for my skin tone, I would obviously prefer something like this. As you can tell that it has just naturally like blended into my skin, and like warm tone like highlighters just look beautiful. I feel like I should apply some highlighter on my collarbones and my shoulder as well. So let's see how this looks like as a body highlighter. So I'm just going to take the shade Sunlit Gold and applying it right here. Ooh, look at that. I don't know if you can tell, as compared to this side which does not have any product. And then just taking some more. I usually don't do this, but it's just probably for the video and for demonstration purposes. Look at that. So beautiful. So probably you could just grab like a bigger brush and then use it on your body as well. So it's safe to say that I have drenched myself in highlighter. I have never applied so much in my life, but I'm really loving how it looks on my face and my body as well. Just look at that. It's such a stunning highlighter and just looks so seamless into the skin as well. But obviously we are going to do a wear test, because they have said that this product is long lasting. So I'm going to take you through my day and let's see how this product performs and how well it stays on my face. So it's been about 1 hour since I've had the highlighter on, but I just wanted to show you guys how it looks like in natural lighting as well. So this is how it looks like on my skin, and as you can tell that it has just blended in, and it does not look like I've applied too much product on. It just has given like a luminous glow to my skin, which I really love. And I know that some of you are going to ask me if this is a sponsored video or if this is a PR kit that they have sent me, and no, this is not a sponsored video. All of my opinions are 100% honest, and I'm not getting paid to say good things about this product. I genuinely love it so far, which is why I am talking about it and recommending it to you guys as well. So I'm back for another check-in, and it's 8 o'clock right now. So it's been around 4 to 5 hours since I've had the highlighter on my face, and this is how it looks like. So as you can tell that this has just melted into my skin and has given like a beautiful luminous glow, which I personally really love. So far I am loving the highlighter, and I'm just going to do one more check-in maybe at the end of the day so you can see exactly how the product looks like, and obviously I'm going to give you my final thoughts on it as well. So see you then. So I am back for the final check-in and it's been around 6 to 7 hours since I've had this highlighter on my face, and as you can tell that it's still going really, really strong. You can totally see it on both the cheeks, and I really love the formula on these because they just melt into the skin, as I mentioned in my earlier check-in as well, and just give like a beautiful glow to your skin, which is what I really, really love about them. And I highly recommend you guys checking these out too. I think that they did a great job on the formula and the packaging of this product, and I think that they are not too expensive for the kind of product that you're getting. And also my personal favorite shades have to be Champagne Fizz and Sunlit Gold. I think they're beautiful for medium skin tone girls just like myself. And also, if you like this video, then make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and share it with your friends. And if you all have still any doubts or queries, then leave them in the comments down below as well. I would love to help you out. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram and obviously subscribe to my channel as well for more such videos. And I will see you guys in the next one. Love you.